There are so many elements that make a perfect horror moment.
Why do we watch horror films? Because there are thrills in the illicit.
You have goosebumps, you are terrified.
It just descends into absolute mayhem.
And those arms flew off. That was incredible.
Holy shit. Jordan Peele, obviously, he gets the terror along with the levity, like, better than anyone.
The screams that must have erupted in theaters.
Just sheer terror.
The scariest movie that's ever been made.